What's up guys, Sire here, welcome back to today's video. Today, we are going to be buying our equipment for the new farm on FS19. I'm going to be on the Medicine Creek map, so let's just get right into that. Right now, we're just going to be buying our farm truck. I apologize for being on break for so long. Details on why I haven't been uploading will be in the description. Just getting our tractor spot here. Get the semi bot for the farm and nice nitro blue. For a combine with the STS60 series from John Deere. We took out a loan for $5 million and we'll be paying that within each first day of the season as we're playing with seasons. Get us a grain cart here. Although it's not classified as a grain cart, I can't back up grain carts, so I'll just get a grain trailer, if you call it that. Get us a direct drill seeder / planter. And now, here we are at the farm. Go by our house here. Take a look at the tractors inside the barn. Check out all that equipment. Walk around our silos and check out our headers. Go through our drive-through barn. And check out our equipment inside the big barn. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed, hit the like button, subscribe down below, and I'll see you guys in the next video.